Stranger Things director Rebecca Thomas to helm Malignant with James Wan producing. Stranger Things director Rebecca Thomas has been set to direct the upcoming sci-fi action thriller Malignant, according to Variety. The film is based on the Boom Studios comic Malignant Man co-created by James Wan. Wan will produce the film. The script adaptation for Malignant was written by Zach Ulquich. Michael Allen Nelson co-wrote the comic with Wan, and Piotr Kowalski illustrated. The film tells the story of a patient with a terminal disease who finds out that his malignant tumor is an alien parasite. Here is the Amazon description for the graphic novel. Alan Gates, a cancer patient with a terminal diagnosis, is resigned to his fate until he discovers that his tumor is actually a mysterious parasite. Granted a second lease on life and incredible, otherworldly powers, Alan must fight against an evil army buried beneath society's skin, all the while unlocking the secrets of his forgotten past. Thomas directed the episode of Stranger Things entitled The Secret Cabin. Before Thomas was added, Brad Peyton was attached to direct Malignant. Thomas is known for directing the 2012 film Electric Children, which she also wrote. She's on board to direct a live-action The Little Mermaid for Universal and working title. She's also adapting Looking for Alaska for Paramount. Thomas also directed one episode of the TV series Sweet, Vicious.